What's up, NASCAR 15 fans? David Land here, and we are at Talladega today for a race. Thanks to Craig Tobias for suggesting it. He got the most upvotes in the comments, so he gets a shout out and his track raced at. And by the way, if you want an opportunity at a shout out and the track of your choice being run in this NASCAR 15 2016 Let's Play, go down in the comments right now and make your track suggestion. Remember, the comment with the most upvotes gets a shout out. But while you're down there, also, I'd like to hear your thoughts on the whole Jeff Gordon filling in for Dale Earnhardt Jr. Fiasco. Or, well, I guess it's not a fiasco for us Jeff Gordon fans. We're very pleased about it. But I can't wait. I'm actually going to go to the Brickyard and the Pocono race, which ironically are the two races in which the Jeff Gordon is filling in for Dale Earnhardt Jr. So that's awesome for me as a Jeff Gordon fan from way back in the days, and I'd like to hear your guys' thoughts. Also, while you're down there, be sure to hit the like button. Really appreciate that, and that helps me out quite a bit. So, Talladega, another plate race. Didn't do terribly well in the last race. Hopefully, we can change those results. And, of course, I'm running the old purple paint scheme, which did so well at Kansas for the last Let's Play, which I won, which was fantastic. In terms of qualifying, I qualified fourth behind three other drivers, of course. So it's going to be an interesting race, and hopefully I can do a lot better on these plate tracks than I have been. But there'll probably be a gigantic crash, and you guys will all be entertained, so really, it's a win-win. Let's get going at Talladega. Alright, so here we are, starting next to Kasey Kahne at Talladega, the longest track in NASCAR, longer than Watkins Glen, which is a road course. So
here we go, buddy. Coming to the green.
This will be fun. Here we go. Green flag. We're racing. Good start. I'm not used to saying that. And we're running up behind Johnson, in fact, on Johnson's bumper. Push him to the front ahead of Stenhouse. And yeah, this is fine. I'm happy with this so far in fourth gear. And let's just see how this goes. Yep. Almost right
to the
front. That's not what we need to do. It does mean he is effectively out of the way, and Kenseth is going to push us to the front.
Clear left side.
I'll take that, thank you very much. Now, how dirty do we want to be running at the front here? I don't know. One of the Dillons is behind me, I'm not sure. Okay, that's Ty Dillon. Hard because there's two curious names for two Dillon brothers in this game. Nepotism is a wonderful thing. And he's going to run behind us, which is fantastic.
Running great, buddy. All that work paying off. Awesome lap.
We just got to, you know, play the role of the Pied Piper. We're going to do it for Dale Jr., that is. And, I almost didn't block well enough there. Oh, there's so many cars. Oh, Lord.
Still with you.
That's right.
In line with you.
I just know it's going to end in tears at one point, at some point during this. But at least it's nice to have a little bit of glory. I'm fine with this. You know, welcome to the block party, Dylan. I appreciate you showing up. Zach, thanks for everybody.
Show the best car out there. Come on, man. Make it count.
Close.
Okay, behind you.
This is when you have to really pay attention to the spotter. Ooh, okay, Kasey.
All right, behind you.
Slide in there. Ooh. Yeah, I'm going to get turned here in a second. It's going to be an absolutely enormous accident, as it almost happened there. All right, they're four wide. Still leading. Surprised I've kept it together this long. Oh, Truex. Boy, as soon as they get by me, as soon as one of them passes me...
He's still on you.
Close. As soon as one of them passes me, it's going to be game on. I'm going to lose so many positions. He's going to get freight trained right to the back. But hey, this will work. Uh-oh.
Inside.
That was a mistake. Now, here it comes. Oh,
closing
Lord.
Up top.
Oh God, here we go.
We'll get him next time, buddy.
Oh. What were you doing, Carl?
Oh man. Real talk, that was totally not my fault. I swear that was not my good camera in the game. Yep. That's a NASCAR on Fox broadcast if I've ever seen one.
Okay, boys, be safe and smart.
Not
here we go.
Not really interested in restarting in the middle of the pack, so we'll come in and repair that damage. Ow. Stenhouse just killed my crew chief. Yeah, that was an interesting glitch. Not seen that one before. It was pretty funny. But yeah, we'll start at the back and see where it goes. Probably not well.
Nice pit stop right there, just like the practice.
Back in probably
okay,
what many would describe
now,
as
buddy.
My rightful
Stay
place
focused.
In
we
the
can
back.
Do this.
Well, let's see how this goes, but
he'll start the tail of the field.
Thank you,
this is
sir.
It, buddy. Almost at the green.
The point of all this is hopefully
on, work
to
your way to the front.
Help
Seven
with
seconds
some fuel
ahead to the
strategy.
Lead car.
We'll find out how that works. Already by Biffle.
Looking really good, buddy.
Stewart was a bit weird on that restart.
Outside. So move down low.
Move up with Mr. Annette here. Let's see how far he can take us up to the field. I was surprised how tightly packed we were on the last restart, or the first the initial start of the race. It's probably because I was blocking everybody, but they were like
there's your next victim
the whole
right
way
there.
Around. That was not particularly
That's
fun.
That's it. Close
all
that
going
gap.
The outside,
stay on him. Stay on
it. Leave me at the drive.
Driver time. In first, 2 seconds ahead.
Moving
stay low.
Effectively through the field, though, which is nice. Okay, that's...
Looking high.
That didn't draw the ire of... NASCAR is officiating, but then again, they're being inconsistent as usual.
Check your outside.
There's sparks flying at some point, and there was Danica ahead of me, so naturally I was a bit concerned about that combination and nothing happened.
Car up top, just looking. Keep rolling, keep rolling.
Somebody's falling through the field like
your door
a
up
balloon
top.
Right now. It's, why did you do that?
Car high.
You bug-eyed dummy.
Right's clear.
Did anyone else just see Truex just to try to cut down a front like at least tell me I would have the hands on that. Surely somebody is going to tell me in the comments it was completely 100% my fault. Come on. Alright. Alright. Goodbye me. Fun draft, sir.
Car tucked in behind you.
I didn't say pass me, I said bump draft. Simple English.
Go to the low side.
I'm just going to try to pass me anyway.
Whatever. Looks like he's going to tuck in and draft behind you.
No, he's not. He's trying to pass me.
We got to go to work now. We got to go to work.
Well, we're in the back.
Lights all clear, bud.
Good time. All right, thankfully McMurray decided to actually
work. Don't worry,
so
man. He's just trying to bump draft
now.
With you.
Thank you very much.
On your bumper.
Let's not take him on the just spark. Yeah, just, rub down the...
Still right behind you.
Bodywork of the car.
Still behind you. Car on your rear. At your door on the bottom.
Oh, okay. Bailed out of that one and that was smart.
Car down low.
Screwed.
He's coming
at least
high.
Michael McDowell got behind me for 5 seconds. But
car up top.
Okay, now it's just going to be a
three wide. Three wide. You're in the middle.
Thank you very much. All right. Behind Jimmy. I'm
car
running.
Outside. At your door.
I'm learning. That would have been a crash earlier.
Car outside you.
Earlier on in this game.
Watch your outside.
Okay, W.
First is leading by 3 seconds. Clear on the outside.
And I don't want to really lose the draft. Thank you very much, but it might have. Which would be not a good thing. Not a good thing. I'd really not like to lose the draft, but I think I might have just done that. Uh-oh. Please, pack. Slow each other down. Please, somebody slow down. They're not going to slow down, are they? Muffin.
The leader is 4 seconds in front.
all. They're going full wide. They should be going slow, right? Right? No, not at all. That's not how that's going to work.
We've been here before, buddy. Come on, let's pick it up.
Yeah, we've been here before quite a few times. Have you not watched the other videos? Okay, so we're going to be sitting here for a while.
There's 5 second gap between you and the leader.
The next excitement in this race, which is whatever is after this cut. So a ton of cars have come in and out of the pits. We are running low on fuel, but not 100% down yet. Thought I was going to catch these two cars up in front, but it looks like they've hooked up and they're going to draft away from me, unfortunately. Ryan Blaney leads the race right now, and we're going to see how this fuel strategy shakes up in the next couple laps. So there's a couple slow cars up in front. They're probably going to get picked up as well by this group moving down the back straightaway. I haven't
Watch
seen
your fuel.
A car
you ready to dive in here, buddy?
Anywhere near me for a while. They say the spotter says, "Watch your
car
fuel."
Front's heading
I don't
to the
think
pit.
I can do that just yet. Now we've got a bit of a pack that we're going to catch up to here. One of them, at least, is coming into the pit. So let's see what's going to happen here. Looks like Smith is going to come into the pit. So
keep
a couple cars here that I can run behind.
Put it on the left.
Maybe if I can catch the draft. And maybe pit.
Time to hit pit road. Hit this lap. This lap, buddy.
And we'll see where I am in the back straight with fuel. Might be able to stretch it one more lap. That'll take us to 20 laps to go. But we'll see.
You ready, buddy? We're low on fuel.
Yeah, I'll come in this time. We'll just have to see how it shakes out. Might not shake out 100% well for me, but whatever.
Car in front's heading to the pit.
Oh yeah, easy guys.
Ready? Give me a fast stop here, guys.
No tires, just fuel. That means it's going to take 3 seconds according to their little estimator. So let's go.
Awesome job, guys. Great teamwork.
Okay, let's get back in that rhythm. Let's go get these boys.
Oh, that was such a smart move not to take tires, because now we're coming out of the pits with a bunch of cars. And we'll run with the pack, hopefully, now. So
okay, let's go get him.
As the cars that are up to speed go by. Okay, that's not a good thing.
Come on, you just got to be smooth and calm.
Come on,
10-4.
Hammond, get on it. All right, here we go. Fourth gear. We're at least up with some cars, and we can now start attacking. So let's go.
Car inside, just looking. Car up top, one back. Car approaching high. He's coming to draft. Got one behind you.
Boot Hamlin. Come on, Hamlin. Go, 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 go. Alright, let's do this.
He'll give you a little tap.
Such a smart idea not to take tires.
Car tucked in behind you.
Oops.
Car right behind you. Waving the yellow. Caution's out.
My bad. Yeah, we know whose fault that was. But it allows for a restart, and that's going to be probably... So a ton of cars decided to pit, so that means we're going to restart ninth on the bottom. So I'm going to see how this goes with 21 of 37 complete.
Coming to the green,
here,
buddy.
Here we go.
Coming to the green. Looking really good,
back
buddy.
Back underway.
The leader's a second ahead.
Ooh, not a very good restart.
Car in line with you. Still with you.
Everybody's fanning out. Who's the person we're going to go with?
Go behind you.
Bullsitter Stenhouse, who's drafting with his girlfriend there. How sweet. A couple of the drafts together stays together. Fun fact.
Stay on the bottom.
Ryan Newman. Hello, Newman. Nobody's going to care. At least nobody who watches Mazda. Unfortunately, you guys do not know the power of the sign code.
Car outside.
Alright, so we are drafting in the
There you
group.
Go.
But we're in between Ricky Stenhouse and Danica Patrick, which is not...
Car up high.
Not where I would want to be. IRL.
Car outside. At your door.
But we're making it
Stay
work.
Stay down.
Oh, no, we're not. Danica,
Man, you're making
loose.
It look easy from up here.
Oh, and Stenhouse Looking wrecked low. Me for almost wrecking Danica.
One down low. We're just as fast
we
as him.
You could have written that better if I tried. I could not have scripted
Coming
that
low.
To be any funnier than it was.
Check your inside. Far inside,
this is,
trying
this
to get
is,
to your corner.
This is why this series is
Looking
good.
Low.
Because you can't script moments like that any better.
Nobody's
I
gonna
ain't
make
even
it
mad that I'm
20
now. Because that was hilarious.
You're good high.
But now the car looks terrible, and
nice
if
work,
this
man.
Game had any semblance of realism, my car would not work at all. But Talladega, ooh, that was close.
Go up high.
That was me being indecisive and
car
being
on the inside.
By Dylan. I was going to help draft.
Car right behind you.
Won't bump draft Mike. Uh-oh, catching Haley at an alarming rate. I'm gonna squeeze Newman down to the bottom there.
Hold your position.
Up, sir.
Right side's
and
clear.
Mears. Pass Mears on the outside. Yeah.
The leader's a second ahead.
On a plate track. It's Tony Stewart, who has forgotten that he's not retired yet. He's driving very slowly. We're going underneath him. Wow.
Close side's clear.
Where did the speed come from? 203 miles an hour? Okay. I'll take it.
Got a car closing on your outside. Keep it low. Keep it low.
Hamlin run. Oh, we wrecked Hamlin earlier. Good thing the AI doesn't remember what you did to him, because otherwise Hamlin would be
Clear
very
up top.
Cross with me in real life.
Good drafting, buddy, right there. Nice and smooth.
Here we go. Uh-oh. We're kind of stuck in
all right,
the middle
of that's good.
Of
Tuck in right there.
We're in the middle between two packs, so let's see if they slow down each other enough. Or if they just... You know, if I can just kind of hang on to their draft there. There's Earnhardt. Who, of course, is the subject of discussion right now. Not sure if he's ever going to race again as of the,
Watch your rear.
The recording of this video.
He's charging.
Concussions are not something to mess around
Car tucked
with,
in behind
so
you.
We're going to find out what's going to happen with him, and we're going to pass him as he did a very good draft down to the inside.
Keep rolling.
And have nowhere to go. Could follow Chase Elliott through there.
He's coming on the outside.
They got a block in that. And
You're good, low.
Who's Chelliott? But Elliott's going to fly through the middle
outside.
Of the field, and he's done.
High side.
I didn't pass anybody. Alright, they didn't call it. Mikey Waltrip. Mikey
okay,
Waltrip.
Come on, buddy, focus. Let's get
I'm
that back.
Problems. I'm going to have problems.
Three wide,
Mikey
you're
Waltrip
in the middle.
Save me, but I also just screwed Dale Earnhardt Jr.
Stay up top, you're good right
That's
there.
A good thing.
Come on, you got him.
Let's get him
Car inside at your door.
This will be interesting. This is actually probably the best racing on a play track we've had in this Let's Play.
Low side.
So far. It's pretty tense. It's pretty hard
on
to
your bumper.
Commentate and focus enough to stay in line and not...
Closing on the bottom.
Ooh, lordy.
Car in line with you.
Lordy, lordy, lordy.
Stay low.
All right. We'll go, okay, it seems the
Keep
middle
it right
lane
there,
is
buddy.
Moving, which is completely unrealistic.
One up
because
top.
The middle lane is almost always the lane that doesn't work. It's
Car at your
almost
door.
Always the
up
lane
top,
where
at your door.
Get sent to the back
like
of the
Like we said
field.
Today, nice and smooth.
Ooh.
Stay focused. Got one working the top.
Wow. How did I not crash there? I don't know. It's that evil magic.
Okay, hunt him down.
Okay, they're four wide down there. Oh, they
three wide. Three wide. You're in the middle.
Without my help, up in front of us.
Car in front's heading to the pit.
Oh no!
Hold there.
Well, this will make this.
Car inside you.
Oh my lord! I can't provide any more
inside.
Intelligent commentary than that. I'm sorry, folks. Good
Stay
lord,
down.
Man! This is Leroy Jenkins
low.
Times a million. There's just cars everywhere.
Work your way
it's
around.
Probably the most competitive, interesting racing I've had in this game, though, ever. So, you guys are getting a treat
Car
right
outside.
Now.
Keep it there.
This is a lot of fun, actually.
Three wide. Three
ooh,
wide.
Ooh,
you're in the
okay.
middle.
Okay, I don't. I'm
four
stuck.
Wide.
I've got four wide.
Three wide. Too low.
That's... I'm glad...
Your passenger
you
don't
want to hear your spotter say that
down.
In the middle of the corner. Yeah, but you're four wide. Oh, I am. Oh, whip this hip check me for no reason.
Car tucked in behind you. Stay high. Car in line with you.
Alright.
Go right behind you.
Middle lane. Try to follow Almendinger to the middle.
Car three back.
Girlfriend combo still hooked up.
The engine's overheated. Looks like we're down on horsepower.
Engine's overheated. Well, that's not good.
Just keep a good pace. You're doing good.
Don't worry about that.
Clear right.
Checkers and wreckers, we're gonna blow it up, boys. Come on, let's get past him. Past him? That's a woman in front of him, you sexist. All right.
On your bumper.
Yeah, should we go four wide? Sure, why not? Oh, it's a terrible mistake, but at least the car's out in clean air now. Do not
come up. Got one working the bottom.
I came up into myself and ran.
Still down low.
Yeah. Ooh, steward escape check, Danica. You realize
car
that's your car, Tony. Holy smoke, this is so
we're
close.
Up high.
Alright.
Got
goodness.
A car low.
Okay, so who's coming
in
the
pits good
on
right
this
there.
Lap? Because it's going to be
pretty
crazy.
Wide,
oh,
two inside.
A net.
Car at your door, down low, at your door. The motor's got a problem. Just race the best you can, buddy.
Whatever.
Nine to go.
Yeah, we got nine laps to go. I'm gonna blow
left
it up.
Left side's clear. Got car
care.
Behind.
Ooh,
you're good low.
Lordy, lordy, lordy. All right.
Okay, man.
Johnson's
nice
gonna help
smooth.
Us up
nice
through
smooth.
The field.
One up top.
Danica.
That's not
now,
cool.
Hey, I can run in clean air. Great.
Car outside.
Need
trying
that.
To get to your corner. Got one working the top.
And right back in. But ooh, 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 ooh. Wow, I almost just
high
contributed
side.
To Dale Jr.'s concussion there. Ooh, what are you doing, Hammer?
Car outside,
why did you do that? Well, I guess that was payback
car
for
car in front
earlier.
Heading to the pit.
And he
got your door
the
up top.
Good lord. It's like you're racing in a swarm of angry bees.
Great work right there, buddy. Top five.
Alright. Oh no, we've got the trifecta. Oh.
That's a black flag penalty if you don't give that spot back.
All right,
no passing below the yellow. Inside.
I got yielded Junior,
don't
I? Did
he just do that to you?
I guess I did. I call
bias
on that.
Hold right there if you want to draft.
That definitely sounds like a NASCAR rule. You're like, oh yeah, you've had field Junior. Definitely, definitely under the yellow line. Definitely. Absolutely no question that you passed Dale Jr. under the yellow line. You have to give that position back.
Car two back.
Uh-huh. I'm
car
wise
on your ear.
To you, NASCAR.
Still with you.
I'm wise to your selective rule calling.
I'm really concerned about your fuel. You're running a little low.
I ain't concerned about it. Let's just
watch your inside. Clear left.
Alright, so we're second behind
seven
Dale
to go.
Of course we're behind Dale Jr.
Alright, I want you to pit this time. Pit this
he
lap.
He's the one I had to yield the position to. So he's stuck in traffic and Jimmy Johnson's going to work with us, so let's see if we can get up there.
Car right
behind
you. Of course,
we're going to pitch the next lap anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Six laps to go. Probably could just do a splash of fuel. Don't need tires.
Car in line with you.
It's a plate race and handling goes
inside's
on matter
clear.
At tracks. And Chase Elliott's going to hold up Jimmy Johnson.
Inside's clear.
And we're probably going
to
pit car with Earnhardt,
to the pit.
So make of that what you will. It's going to be an Earnhardt v. Land race to the finish, it seems. Depending on how the pit cycles out.
We don't want to run out of fuel, buddy. Take a look at your gauge, 10-4.
Run out of fuel. You're such a worrywart.
Check your
I
outside.
I could speed the pits. I'm not sure about that. 55.
You need some fuel. I think we should change those tires out. Work, boys. Here we go.
All right. Splash of fuel with six laps to go. Boy, could you walk any slower, crew member?
Great stop, guys. In and out. It's all up to you now, buddy.
Okay, go get him, man. We're still one of the fastest cars out there.
There
keep hitting
go.
Your mark.
Splash of fuel is half fuel. Let's get going. Says we're third on the board there, but nobody is in sight. Are we going to steal one like this? Oh, man, that would be hilarious. And out of the pits, and I've got an absolutely enormous lead. Holy cow. 9 seconds ahead of Earnhardt right now, who I was racing with. Of course, I haven't officially taken the lead yet. I need to pass Busch and Keselowski in the pits here. But that's about to happen right now. The problem, of course, is that I don't have a drafting buddy. And you You should never leave your drafting buddy. Never leave home without your drafting buddy. You're going to have a bad time.
We got this, buddy.
In the lead
five
I go.
To go.
With five to go. Well, it's going to be a matter of whether or not the pack can get formed up and pass me. Also, if the game decides it needs to bring out a yellow, that will also potentially get me out of victory contention. But I'm 10 and a half seconds ahead of the leader, who is all, or the second place man, who is all Geyer right now. So, and it's drastically changing. This may be a very close finish. Well, now McMurray
four to
in
go.
The lead from Annette with four
whatever
to
you're
go.
Doing, you just keep doing it.
Yeah, whatever I'm doing, it's just running around 10 seconds ahead of everybody else and hoping they don't catch me. Michael Annette leads the pack right now, according to the ticker. And it's not like there's a lot of driving I can do to help get the gap here as we're down to four laps to go. It's just honestly just hold it wide open and pray right now. Oh no. 7 seconds, 7.5. It's Jeb Burton, Michael Annette, and Danica Patrick, who are the leaders of the pack right now. I can just see them coming out of turn four as I'm entering the tri-oval. 6 seconds. Three laps
ready to go.
Oh no. I don't think it's gonna happen. It's still 6 seconds, but man, they're running so much faster.
No one's gonna touch you out here today.
Oh, I think they are. It just depends how nice they play with each other. It's Danica, Hamlin, Annette. They're right there. You can see them in the background. It's 5.5 seconds. 5.5 seconds between me and Danica Patrick. And that's the race. At Talladega. Could you imagine if this was a real race? What would be being said on social media? Oh my lord. Here we go. Two laps to go. Oh my god, it's really gonna come down to the last lap here. Oh no. 3.5 seconds. They're taking a second and a half. It's gonna be decided at the line, folks. I hate to say it because I don't wanna jinx it, but it's gonna be decided at the line here. With the pack coming up and chasing me, little old me, little alone me. Oh god, it's down under 3 seconds. When does the draft start picking up? Oh man, am I gonna be able to block them all? I don't think so. It's gonna be checkers or wreckers. I ain't crossing the line in first at all. Cole Witt, P2, Michael Annette, third. Earnhardt now in McMurray in fourth. Oh man, last lap. Here comes the pack. Oh no!
Come on, Victor Lane, buddy. This is it.
Oh man,
this would
honestly be the most dramatic NASCAR finish ever if this has actually happened in real life, but it never would. They would have thrown a competition caution at this point. It's Dale Jr. Oh no, it's Dale Jr. Oh, here he comes. Here comes the Pied Piper. He's going like 25 miles an hour faster.
Watch your outside.
Am I
going to
block him? I blocked Dale Jr. Oh god, here we go. McMurray to the outside. Dale Jr. to the outside.
Okay,
Jr. to the outside. Soon. Jeb Burton, I gotta block them all. Block
Bar
Burton.
Door.
Oh,
up
did
top,
I choose the
door.
Right, correct lane? Here comes Burton to the inside. Earnhardt, Burton. Here comes Witt.
Right.
Earnhardt to the outside. It's gonna be a drag race between me and Dale Jr. Here comes Cole Witt down to the inside. Oh, it's Cole Witt. He's gonna win.
Way to get it done, man.
Oh man. Oh man. What? No! Oh! I knew it was going to be close. I didn't expect it to be quite that close. Oh, man. What? Cole Witt wins on the last lap, passing both me and Dale Jr. to win. Oh, man. Wow. Well, if you enjoyed that, and if you didn't, you probably shouldn't be subscribed or watching this video for this long as you were. But if you did like it, you should hit the like button, because I haven't seen a race quite that entertaining in NASCAR 15 in a very long time. So thank you guys so much for watching. Again, I hope you enjoyed this video, because that was absolutely insane. And subscribe if you haven't already, and we will see you in the next video.